Did you get a picture of Lori?
No, I have to get a picture.
Lori and I, we should probably do a picture.
I'll get a picture. No, I'll get a picture.
Yeah.
What are we writing?
I guess you can just like,
oh my god, there's a lot. There's 60 of classics.
Just so you can kind of think along the same, you know. There's some things you're looking for.
I don't have a thought of my adjectives yet.
Do you roll all the way across when you do this?
You don't have to, but you can.
It's not quite symmetrical.
Okay, there you go. It's kind of sticking.
Oh, I'm going to take that into consideration.
I'm so glad you took your pen.
It's a good mixture. Like the flavors on top.
It holds up really well.
The cheese in the middle is really good.
Thank you.
Selfies. Oh yeah, I saw that.
You know what?
Yeah, the call. Yeah.
I know. I was like, shit, I gotta go.
Yeah, it was like, yeah. Like the,
it's like sent down.
Right. Like the...
Okay, so one of the first things you said was in the crust. Mm-hmm. You're looking for texture.
Mm-hmm.
Flavor.
Mm-hmm.
What about viscosity?
I like the number 5, you get this kind of series of flavors as you're chewing on it, and that's kind of
fun. It
walks really fast, it's really cool. It's fun.
I find the spice in number 1 to be a little overwhelming.
I have to say though, I like the richness, like the oily flavor of number 6.
I'm not feeling any sauce. I'm not getting sauce in number 6.
I will say number 2 was the best, I think. Number 2 and number 5 are the best balance of flavors.
That's what I mean.
Number had the best cheese and they looked the best.
Yeah, number 3, had. I loved the crust because it was so different.
What are you thinking?
Well, number 5 I thought was like, it had, like you said, perfect balance of texture and flavor. And I like number 1. It had like a really crunchy crust, and the flavor like really kind of exploded in your mouth.
For this style of pizza, this crust is phenomenal.
Mm-hmm. Mm. I'm really undecided on whether I'm enjoying 2 or 5 most.
What'd you put down as your number 1?
I have 5 as my number 1.
Okay. I have number 2.
Number 2? For number 1?
Is 2.
Okay, my first choice was number 2.
Okay. So are we kind of just going like, we've all put in our votes and... Okay.
And so nobody, we're not revealing any of this until the entire thing is done.
Right. And we're going to get a picture of my son's sleeping.
Yes, absolutely. We got to keep real care of people, right?
Put a piece of pizza in his hand.
I put it over there, so...
Do we have water in this house?
1...
We have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah.
Are these the chips?
I've had a bite of 2 pizzas so far, and they're fantastic.
Totally different and so good.
It's a major draft. Neil, what are you thinking so far?
It's much different than the other pizza.
Mm-hmm. It's more complex with the variety of vegetables.
Yeah, and I think freshness matters a lot with the vegetables.
Number 4 tastes like Tom Yum soup. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, it's like Tom Yum.
I was like, what?
Yeah,
like so,
so good.
Lemony.
Flavor.
I'm like, whoa.
My mouth is on fire, Molly. Can I have a sip of that beer?
Are you indeed missing number 4? It's off. Okay, but you only have 5 pizzas.
My tongue is fucked up.
My tongue.
I'm trying to decide if I even want to taste number 5. Really great flavor. If it wasn't so spicy.
Yeah.
Like I love that.
Tone it down. Wow factor.
I'm going with the wow factor, and for me, I think it's number 4. Personally, it's so different, but I love the. I really think that the ratio of everything is really good. It's surprising, unexpected.
Number 1 has like an excellent like yolky crust almost.
Yeah, number one, I think the crust was just really good.
Mm-hmm.
Really good.
And the cheese was awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, are you guys ready for your final count?
Yeah.
Okay, Theo, I'm going to start with you. Vote number one.
I had number one for number one.
Number one. Okay, Eric, next
year,
vote number one.
Number four.
Okay. Kimberly.
Number four.
And Molly.
Number four.
Okay, Giles, this is for you.
Is he judging the meat?
Yes.
You're judging the meat.
Yeah.
There's not that many meats, are there?
Well, there's only three.
Which are they?
If you're driven to it, you should take that into consideration.
Do you need a palate cleanser?
I just did.
Alright.
Thank you. Where's the number five person?
Totally different. Pinky, are you doing the beer judging?
Mostly.
Where's that baby?
What kind of meat is that?
What's
that?
Baby.
Huh? Are you okay?
It's kind of squishy.
Definitely squishy.
The crust and
Yeah.
I don't really know what these things are.
It was like a breakfast pizza.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
They're not potatoes? I thought that was a potato.
It's like a ricotta.
So yeah. Is there cheese in the crust?
There's ricotta cheese. I don't know if it's... Yeah, it's like...
Well,
no. It's sort of on the surface of the lowermost surface of the crust.
I thought the first one, I thought number one was or number two was going to be it. But.
So did I, but I think number six, hands down.
Really?
Yeah, I really, it was so fresh and light.
I don't know.
Yes.
If that's okay with you.
I really wish I was able to eat so I could try some of these.
You know, I don't. There's no meat in mine. What do you agree, Neil?
Oh, there's. You know what? There's steak. Do you want to try that one? Do you want to try that piece?
No, I'll just go with the one that I got. It should have had meat all across it.
Okay. Neil, official vote. I'm picking number six.
Number six is the name of for Neil. Molly.
Six.
Six. Eric.
Six.
And Giles.
Four.
Four.
Okay.
Six, 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 and four. This is really weird. Second place won for second and for third.
What?
Well, there's four of you, and you both voted on different things. Uh-huh. So second place won for second and third place. Judging in the categories, the first one we started off with classic. And then I believe some of the things they were thinking about were the crust, the texture, the flavor, the viscosity, and the crunch factor.
Viscosity.
Sauce, tending to be not overpowering, not bland or watery, and consideration of being not hot. Okay, and a balance of flavors was the winning point. And first place was Mark Steele. With the veggie category, so the first place goes with Dave. Okay, Dave, you want to hold that one up?
Congratulations.
Yay. There's only one piece left.
Go.
Okay, meat category.
Meats.
Just like say they're all winners.
No, this one was interesting. I heard the words goaty, smoky. Use complexity of flavors, reminders of the islands. I also heard the word squishy, quiche-like potato, something like ricotta cheese, and then something fresh and light, citrus, exquisite was the word used for first place, which was Dave, actually.
Oh, Dave!
I like your pizza.
What kind of meat is on that?
Yeah, what kind of
what
meat
is
was that?
It's a sausage, like a burger, but it's like Hawaiian burger.
Who was last place?
You had the word of the meat.
Who was last place?
Okay.
Thanks, Mark.
I didn't get that.
I can get Christmas cookie. But it's definitely a different texture crust.
Yeah, the crust was very
Yeah.